represent that we are all equal.
At UFO, we have a uniform so that nobody can judge each other on what they're wearing or by how much it costs.
The uniform also differentiates us from students at the Student School and Western Tech.
Even though we have a uniform at UFA, there's some days that we don't have to wear them. Like grub day, for instance. You know, once a month we have grub day, you have to pay, go to the school. It's really cool. Or even spirit days, you know. It's good to show off your personality at UFA too.
Hello, I am new to UFA, and I was wondering, where can I purchase the UFA uniform?
Well, there are many places.
Kids, what Claire's trying to say here is that you can buy the uniform at R.J. McCarthy's.
Oh, in the Uniform Association.
And use uniform sales to the school to raise money for us.
Awesome! Thanks for your help!
No problem!
You're welcome.
I have told some of my students a story. We had a guest speaker, last year. He came as part of our mental health presentations. He was a lovely young man. He told us his story. His mother was had a mental illness, and of course, if you can imagine being a child and your mother having a mental illness, there was no father in the picture. His life was very, very difficult. As you can imagine, he didn't have the coolest clothes, and he actually struggled. He cooked his own meals since he was a child and so forth. But he always felt, you know, every time he went to school and his clothes were shabby, he was very self-conscious, and for teenagers that's, it's quite difficult. And then he told us the story. It was totally unrelated. He didn't know he was talking to UFA, and we have a uniform policy. How much better things were when he was moved to another school and the school had a uniform policy. And for the first time he felt he fitted.
I like it because it makes it easier to get dressed in the morning.
The sweatpants are really comfortable.
I can wear the same shirt 3 days in a row and no one will notice.
I like how it has a lot of variety.
In the winter, I can wear a full sweatsuit and no one even looks at me.
So.
Nobody knows. I actually don't own any nice clothes.
I can zoom in.
The official UFA colors are white, burgundy, and navy. And forest green.
Go.
Uniform at McCarthy's, through the Uniform Association at the school.
Where can I get the uniform from?
Well, there's stuff on my toes.
This is so scary time and funny.
Yeah!